Also this week, a callback phishing campaign has been impersonating cybersecurity firms to lure its victims. The phishing email claims that the recipient's firm has been breached and urges them to call the provided phone number to stay protected. The threat actors then use legitimate RATs for initial access and off-the-shelf penetration testing tools for lateral movement, data extortion, and ransomware deployment.